Zoo Miami says their 6-year-old greater one-horned rhinoceros named Akuti is pregnant. She was artificially inseminated in January, and if she brings the pregnancy full term, which is 16 months in rhinos, then it'll be the first time in the U.S. that a greater one-horned rhinoceros has given birth to a calf conceived through induced ovulation. These guys are some of the largest rhinos in the world, with males exceeding 4,000 pounds. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSMiami.com.